New York State, fresh from the store, grocery store, with my daughter, and we're having a nice little plating today for me and her. And I just pulled it out the oven, so check that out. And that is New York strip steak, so good. And I just added a simple seasoning, which is the Chef Paul seasoning that I like so much. And I think I actually stuck it back in here. Yeah, here we go. No, that's not it. Okay, I have a couple of these. Or did I keep it outside? Yeah, here it goes. I don't know if you could see that. Simple seasoning I used today on that New York strip steak. My daughter wanted some steak, so like I can't say no to my baby. So, moderation portions again. I sliced up some mushrooms and chopped up some onions right here. I'm going to go ahead and throw those on top. And I have some corn. I'm going to be chopping up some salted butter on top of these. And that's pretty much it. And that's dinner tonight. Final plating all wrapped up in one. Hope you guys are starting your Monday okay. I know we had some gorgeous weather on the east side. However, it is going to get more cold. All right, guys. So good. Okay, so I added that bella mushroom on top. And also some yellow cooking onion. So this is going to go back in along with our beautiful corn. And then I have a simple salad that I'm going to do and put on the side. Your girl. New York steak. Look at that. So good. Simple salad on the side. This is a mushroom New York steak. Baked to perfection. However you want to say it. Beautiful lettuce on the side with some tomato, some grapes, and ranch sauce from Little House. So good. Nami nami. This is good night. Me and my daughter about to grub. Grub. Look at that. Cooked to perfection. The only thing that's missing is the corn, which I'm going to pull out right now. I'm just doing my tauntauns. And of course, you could do like some A1 sauce too. Okay, it's your choice. Look at that. Alright. For that corn. Right on the side, look at that. Cooked to perfection. And that's how you want it. Nummy, 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 nummy. Your girl. My daughter likes ranch. I like A1 sauce. Yummy, yummy, yummy. So good. Okay, guys, so I have a lot of people asking me questions of where I get my yogi teas. So I'm gonna let you know. The yogi teas, you can find them anywhere. And when I say anywhere, anywhere. Any grocery store has yogi teas. You just have to go down the aisle where they have the teas. which is the warm tea. Okay, but I got a whole bag today. They are difficult to look. If you're not looking for them, trust me, you're not going to find them. So you have to make sure that you really look through that aisle. And I mean by aisle, 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 and then look down, down, down. Sometimes they have them on the bottom. I know Red Nurse has them on Personia Avenue. They have them all the way at the bottom. Red Nurse on Fish Street Highway. They have them on the top, but they mix them with the traditional teas, and there's so many teas out there. So those of you that have told me many times you cannot find these yogi teas, you're not looking good enough. Look, and once you spot one like this, you're going to see all of them there. And sometimes they'll have some at the bottom or in between. It depends. They like to put the lemons with the lemons, and it could be different kinds of teas. Sometimes they do that, depending on what supermarket you go to look for these. And this is organic, okay? I've tried this, I'd say about a year ago I've tried this, and I was surprised to actually see that they had different ones like this again. Traditional one, which is the smooth mood. As you know, you have that bellyache. There you go. These work so, so good. Trust me when I tell you. It's better than you doing like other things, other remedies to hurt your insides a little bit. That tea is the best thing you can drink. And I drink these all the time, and they're healthy. So this is another green tea that I do as well. But I decided to grab this one again since I'm doing, you know, a lot of my workouts. This is really good to have as well. So this is another one of my favorites. It's the English Tea Shop. Organic detox me, caffeine free. Okay, you get about 20 cups in that. But you really have to look for these teas, because I'm telling you, ladies, and ginger, this is one of my favorite ones, which I ran out for a little bit, so I was just drinking my other ones. And also, now wait, move that over. This is another one that I like. It's just an organic ginger as well, but it's a herbal tea. This is Wild Harvest. This is another one. Anything with lemon is good, so just keep that in mind, ladies. Okay, and this is something that I'm going to be using in the morning. It's a pure energy crystal light. It's the ones you shake in a bottle. I used to do these a lot when I used to run as well. So I just grabbed two boxes of them because I like to do it the natural way. Just when I jump start myself, when I start my workouts, I usually get something like this, or I'll get like that watermelon one that I had showed you guys too on my videos. So these have caffeine, of course, with caffeine, but it has a lot of good stuff in it too. Okay, it has vitamins in it. So I know a lot of people use these as well, and I like the strawberry lemon. I like anything with lemon because lemon cleans you out, as you should know. So I just wanted to share that with you. If you are looking for the yogi teas, you must look throughout the whole entire. You have to take a minute to stop and look because you can't miss them. So they're always in the warm tea section, okay, where they have that big whole levels of hot tea, just hot tea. That's where you'll find them. All right, guys, so this is good night for me. I mean, my kids had a long, you know, grocery shopping and taking care of things and all that good stuff, appointments and all that. I had a long, long day. All right, so I will catch you guys. I don't know. I'll definitely catch up with you guys this week. I got a lot of stuff going on this week for me. So, just, you know, look forward to my dishes and my continent, and that's all that matters. All right, guys. Mwah. Bye. So, as I keep telling you guys, instead of that coffee, drink some tea. It's so much healthier. I do have coffee maybe twice a week, but that's about it. And that's where those have to be days where either I drank a little too much. It's good for hangovers, coffee for a lot of people. Or if, you know, I have to get up and I have to rush out the house and I just need that caffeine real quick. But the priority of the whole entire week, I'm drinking tea. tea, and you guys should know that on my videos. All right, guys, we definitely had a wonderful time with my son's birthday. However, today is his real birthday date, which is December 6th. So he's still gaming it upstairs. He's got another card for mama today, another PlayStation card. Yep. All right, guys, so this is it for me. And I'm just enjoying everything. Did my little grocery shopping, have my little stuff up. It's beginning to feel like Christmas. And I still have to do a lot of Christmas shopping, and I'm not nowhere near ready for that right now. All right, guys, so I love you so much. And like I said, whatever I share, you will see up in my kitchen. I'm getting ready to head upstairs, long day. All right, ciao.